Hey, what's up, Magic Chicken Plant, and we're back with another episode of Mummy 3. The last time we left off, we were stranded on Tanzania Island, and we had some mushrooms, and now we're doing the Mummy 3 bit to find the new tell me something, then. And we should be back soon. What? You're not coming back? Why? Did you do something to her? Huh? I did it to her? And wasn't coming back? Who are you? What did you do? Time for supper. Time for supper. Guess who's bashing for dinner tonight? Is that Pitney? I need some mushrooms. Oh, I'm not going to play that. No, you can't bite me. Okay. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you, boy. Daddy's gonna beat you. Why? This is gonna die. So, this is like a thing. Beginning. Like bonus in life. Holy shit. Is it like a beer that I have on? Don't hit do that? Don't do that. I'm going to sleep. Yeah, I killed my. I'm being wrecked. Alright guys, I'm back. Just had to go make some bones. Awesome. Alright, we are really not really help. We do need help. Here's what we're doing. This ladder thing. Why is there a van? A training car. It's even getting ready to stop. I don't even know who you are! Ooh, thing. Oh, wound? Need something? Yeah. What do you need to save me? Grab chapter D. I need to save. So this must mean. Oh, we're actually there. It's from each other. I'm feeling it. Why is that wrong? You're weak. Blood is rude. I guess that's one of the person's house. Who's friend? That person over there is Mixolydian. Isn't she pretty? Oh me, oh my. We have visitors. Look. I'll hop the promotion. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe Lucas, Kumator, and Duster? I haven't told you about you. Mixolydia, one of the Magipsies. That's you had to remember. Mixo? No, Mixie will do just fine. Okay, line up here. Just a tiny bite of those mushrooms will cause terrible hallucinations. Powerful hallucinations that tear at the weaknesses and scars in your heart. I'll bring you back to your senses now. She beating us? She's beating us. Well, I never thought that I would be beat by a woman. Child. Test her type of thing. Well, that happened. There. All better. I'm amazed you made it this far after eating this hard thing. I knew what you wanted to have. The saw those needles at the top of the hill. Since that, the time has come. Whenever you want to pull it, go ahead. That's assuming you can get rid of the special barrier I set up. I almost forgot to charge up my phone. Oh, I almost forgot. My friend Ocho here picked up each and every item you dropped to the ocean. Be sure to thank him. Oh, hi, Ocho. Taxi, Ocho, taxi. Yes, all sorts of things fall into the ocean. Picking up those things along the beach known as beach coming, and I just love it. And all your items, you. Maybe tiny bit. Okay, yeah. Spiky weapon. So I need it. Well, let me get my mini out. I need my money. Okay, I have more money. Monologue, I think. Silicon? No, it's monologue. I want your spiky one. That's all that. And then. I don't need anything here. So let's just sell some stuff out of food for this thing. I think we're gonna need flying ribbon, orange potato, and that. Iron crab shell. I need a bit. We got everything we need now. Wait. No, I don't. Okay, and let's go. That's why we don't kids. And that's open. So guys, I think I'm gonna stop here for today. Well, see you guys next time. Give me a try and like, comment, subscribe, and share. And later.